So once you get a chop on, it's good. If it has 2 pounds of eggy, 4 warm in the flour, 5 pounds of ring, and 6 pounds of sorrow. Spin then for the second semi. And away you go, and it's number 4, War and Flower, very fast, spinning up in every advantage. We join it on the inside with the 6 on, that's Cadella Samara. And then 5, Proptex, that's Bell Training. Then you end between the 4 and 6 on, 5 now looking for a gap, that's Bell Training. 3 of them up front here, with every chance. But it's number 6, Cadella Samara, taking over with the Ballymac men. Leaving the kick on now from the 4 dog, War of the Flower. And it's number 6 in the strike from Jeremy McSweeney. 4 is trying to rally, but the 6 dog is digging deep up towards the finish. 6 hunter, 6-4. And 5-year owner and number 6. Well, she had a big rate and she goes in the NCO of the challenge of the 4 dog, and it is number 6, a big win for the team this evening. 6 in the strikes, and then it's Samara.